It's October 7th, 2014. This is Marshall Casey, the Clark Builders Group at the Terrapin Row Project in College Park. This is video number 3. I am standing on Knox Road facing the job site. At the corner of Knox and Rossburg, looking up Knox, headed east. We have multiple curb and gutter cracks on Knox Road next to the university housing.
is College Park Towers at 4313 Knox Road. It's existing parking lot and building conditions. This is access to College Park Towers off of Knox Road. We are at the corner of Rossburg and Knox, looking east along Knox Road. This is the existing condition of at the property line to the east of Rossburg. The temporary fence panels are ours. The existing wall is the neighbor's property.
Yeah, the wall is in very bad condition.
Multiple areas with stone missing. Stone is pushed out quite a bit. The trees are holding up the stone wall in certain sections. Trees at the top of the wall were left for stability. Much of the top section of the wall is falling off. It is being pushed out by the dirt and trees behind it. The chain link fence behind the temporary panel is existing. We are headed south along the property line, headed towards Hartlett Road. existing fence stops before the sidewalk. It has the blue tape on it.